What's up, guys? Today we're back with some more Sawyer Shack. No iPad, no Roblox. We're on Horizon 4, and we're on my Xbox. So it is gonna be fun. It's gonna be Horizon 4. So basically, driving cars, racing them, and it's super cool. Let's get started. Nope, wrong one. This is the one. I have some pretty cool cars, but they're not the best. But they're pretty cool. They are pretty cool. I do not have. I have a UPS truck. I'm gonna go change it. There's a place that I could. Change it at, like, just the Hunter back is a box, but this one is like an off-road course one. So if you guys want to see the map, I'll show you right now. Look at this. I have a controller that I'm gonna be using for my Xbox. And look, so see that arrow? That's me. And if you ever seen me on any games like Horizon 4, Roblox, Gravel Demo, yeah, those are what games I have on my Xbox. And also, see the white lines? That's road. If you see the red, which is like over there, if you see red, that means that's dirt. Like, you drive on dirt. There's other places. There's a Legoland, which is pretty cool. There's a mountain space where it's super dark and so much trees, which is beautiful. But I'm gonna go change this, and then I'll change into some other cars. I'm gonna show you around here today in our video. If you notice there's arrows, that means you just gotta follow the arrows. I don't need any more arrows because I play this too much and I know where everything is. So I don't need any more arrows, nothing. It is pretty fun. It's basically just racing in cars, but today it's not going to be any racing. It's just going to be driving around. If you click A, it's like a spin out. You change it. Change it here. Oh shoot, not the tires. All you really need to mess of is this is what I want. This, ooh, that does not look good. I think I'll start with this. And go out, and I need to check speed. If there is, there's not. Okay. And you guys should see up in the corner where there is points. All of the points I earned, just right up in this corner. Right up in this corner. So basically, right up there. We see CR up in the corner. That's how many points I have. I have 7,002,089 and 114. It's like dollars. but it's not. I need to get in the city and I'll deliver some packages and it will be so cool. Just watch. It's pretty, pretty cool. Pretty darn cool. Here we are, driving my UPS truck. Yes, you can crash cars. Yes, you can get damaged, but you never die. This car is pretty fast. You can see inside, which I'm gonna do something really quick. I'm just gonna go in this dirt. I pretend that there's houses I need to deliver packages to, but there's actually not really. Hello. I need to deliver a package to you. Thank you. You guys want to see my fastest car I have? I bet so. I have lots of cars. They're pretty cool. But I have lots of police cars. I do not know why. But let's keep going. What car should I pick today? I'm not showing you my fastest car yet, but I will show you one of my fastest cars. I have two fastest cars, but one point is it is not good in dirt. Look at this baby. Woohoo! I'm gonna drive this baby. This is so cool. Oh, come on. I need to go to Interstate, which is about right here. This car, you cannot crash at all. It's pretty fun. This car's good. This is almost like my favorite car. I buy Fonsa cars, like the, I don't know what it's called. The Prince and Kings and Queens, that long car, which is like Lini, not Lini. Maybe, I don't know if it's a Lamborghini or not. But it's pretty fun. That car I just do in the city because there's a castle there, which I'm trying to save up for. It's 1,008,414 dollars. And I used to have like lots, and now I still have a lot, but it's just hard to earn money. Like, really hard. It's fun, but it's just hard. What just happened to my beautiful? What? Now I have to get extension cord and everything. Just great. You know why the cars are ghosts? I bet you don't. Because they're They're ghosts because I keep crashing them. If you crash them too much, turn into ghosts because I crash them too much. If you hear that in the background, that's the car that I'm driving right now that's going that fast. Oh! It's pretty fun. Right now I have to go to the city and do all that crazy stuff. Yeah. Still on the interstate. A little bit to go until I'm at the city. Okay, I'm out. Wait, what's that? Nothing. Ha! We're at the city. Now, I need to do something. This is so cool. Guys, welcome to the city. It's cool. I think you guys would love it if you got this game. Are you serious? Wait, where am I? Okay, bye. Game. So I guess I'm not that talking much because I'm just so distracted driving this.
Who wants to go to
the da-da-da-da? The dirt. If you want it, I'm gonna drive it. And I'm driving on the train tracks. I'm going too fast. But I made it. Ooh, there's a train right there. Okay, all I need to go to is... This is gonna be so much fun. Oof, 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 ah. Aw, you guys might not want this car anymore because it's just getting too much beat up. Oh, what trucks are gonna do now? I wouldn't say truck, I'd say car. That one's pretty fast. That one's not that bad. Excuse me. Holy. You know what, guys? I might do this car. Might not be that fast as that, but it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Going so fast, I don't know where I'm going. Okay.
What do I get? OMG, I just get so much money. And what do I get today? Aww. Closing. Seriously. Last spin of the day. $10,000. Only one way to find out. Just one more spin wheel. Here we go. Just one more spin.
Oh, it's $190.
Oh, I just got so much money. Wait, I just went up red. Break through that wall. Up here, guys, today.
We're gonna wrap it up here, guys.
Just a second.
Is it stop? The recording? We'll end it. Did you already stop it?
Nope.
We'll stop it. Edit the recording.
We're gonna wrap it up here, guys. Click the subscribe button, turn on your notification bells, and give us a big thumbs up. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Adios. Goodbye.